Morning, Franklin.
It's Monday.
Ultra National Dessert Day.
There's 17 more days until Halloween, so get them costumes.
Let's see what's going around, Franklin.
Oh my god, I'm so happy. I got to run with my sister in the 5K.
It's so family friendly.
Oh, we love it.
Yeah, I can't ride in a costume.
Oh yeah, kids 5 and under are free.
Okay, good morning, Franklin Middle School. About 80 runners this year, whittled down to about 70 by the time the season ended. This was a great year. All of these kids worked really hard. Those that aren't here as well, these are our top 5 medal winners per grade. So we want to recognize them today with a nice medal that Mr. Breakin and Mr. Pixton allowed us to buy for them this year. It was first place, second, third, fourth, and fifth. We at All City took first place in 3 of the grade levels, and then second, I think third place. So overall, this is a great season. I'd like to thank Coach Campbell for his help and these wonderful kids. These guys are really great runners this year. And if you want to know about grades, just ask a cross-country runner because they generally have A's and B's. They work really hard. So we just want to recognize them. We're going to hand out their medals. We want to encourage the school for all of you to keep running. We have track starting in just a few months. It seems like it's turning winter, but before we know it, that'll be over. We'll be running again. So I challenge all of you to keep running and have a good year. We'll recognize these guys. Let's hear a cheer for you guys, okay? 1, 3, Franklin. 1, 2, 3, Franklin! All right, thanks.
Please stand. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Thank you.
In the fast food line, there's pizza or a tart steak tornado. And in the main and deli line, there's brunch for lunch.
Bye, Franklin.
Have a good week.